this is an added attraction of Virupaksha temple, even though it is not clear whether this was intended in the original design itself or was discovered at a later time. As you exit from the antechamber, look for a set of stairs that will lead you into an open space on one side. Without entering the open space, keep walking along the flank till you reach the wall on the north side. Standing here, you can find a small hole in the wall through which the tall eastern arch can be seen. Take your eyes away and look at the opposite wall. You will now find an inverted image of the eastern arch. This effect can also be viewed in the vicinity of the minor shrine of Guru Vidyaranya towards the rear of the main shrine. You can now climb down and start walking towards the eastern side. Just adjacent to the main temple, you will see the Pampa Devi temple. This is a small shrine and you'll see that the pillars are carved out of black stone in Hoysala style. It is believed that this was constructed during Hoysala period in 12th century AD.